somebody would have told me that someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
Some advice I would give is just because you're not where you want to be doesn't mean you won't end up there eventually. So if you keep working hard, it'll all pay off in the end.
Some advice I have for you is to live life with no regrets and to live every moment like it's your last, because you'll never know when you'll do something for the last time, so you should always take advantage of every opportunity you have. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I've become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days. I wish somebody would have told me, babe, that someday these would be the good old days. All the love.
We're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far. I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars. I've been around. I felt some pain. I've seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget and all these reckless nights you regret.
I'd have to say my favorite memory senior year would have to be winning homecoming queen on the night of Boot Bonita and our future tight night for cheer, and just winning alongside my teammates and just that overall experience.
Yeah, I'd have to agree. Definitely homecoming game night, winning against Bonita and also winning homecoming king. The mixture of those two is really my best memory. Baby, it hits so hard, holding on to my chest. Maybe you left your mark, reminding me to forget. It doesn't matter where you are, you can keep my regret. Baby, I got these scars, reminding me to forget. Reminding me I got these scars to forget your love. Keep reminding me, oh, get your love. You left your friend. You left your mind. My baby, so forget. You left your friend. You left your mind. You left your friend.
Some advice that I have is really to learn from our high school experience, from our friendships and our failures and lessons, because that'll really help us in the future and it will make us better as people. Baby, it hits so hard.
Yeah.
My favorite dance company memory was going to Tremaine because our team really bonded.
And my favorite memory is directing the Ohana show because we were both able to do it and it was a really great learning experience.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
My advice for anyone is to take advantage of the opportunities you have at your disposal. As the phrase goes, luck is where preparation meets opportunity. And ultimately, it's up to you to decide what's best for you given the information you have. Wishing you all the best and farewell. It's been a heck of a ride, seniors.
My favorite high school memory is my senior prom. It was so nice seeing all my classmates that I've been with for the last 4 years together having fun. It was an amazing experience and it's definitely a memory that I'll cherish forever.
Take it over. Whenever thing is out, you gotta take it over. This has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. I say, oh, this. this to complain about.